Welcome back, everyone. This is Traycon here, the gaming statistician, bringing you another Clash Royale free-to-play video. And I've pretty much been loving this game ever since it came out worldwide, globally, where you could play it in any country, any phone. I've been doing 100% free-to-play. I'm going to continue to do free-to-play to hopefully show everyone that you know, you can get pretty far in free-to-play. I know there's a few people who have commented on the videos who have gotten up to 1,700 or 2,000 trophies. A couple people in my clan who I know are free to play, like Ivan here. He's at 1384, level 6. I'm currently just hitting, I just hit level 6. That's going to be a while before I hit level 7. But I've been kind of struggling to stay in Arena 4. I just got back in there. But what I'm going to do during this video is I'm going to open a few chests. I'm really excited because I got a giant chest here, so that will give me a ton of cards. I'm going to open this crown chest. That's always really helpful every day. And just mention one thing about chests. So chests actually give you more for each arena. So as you move up in arenas, chests are better and better. So this giant chest for Arena 4 is 16 rares and 160 cards. Unfortunately, I got this giant chest here while I was in Arena 3, so I only get 136 cards and 13 rares. It's still going to be really nice, but not quite as nice. But I have been saving up gems here. You can see I've got 295 gems, so that's pretty sweet. And what I think I'm going to do is I'm probably going to buy a giant chest, but I'm going to wait until I get to Arena 5 and see how good the giant chests are in Arena 5, and hopefully buy a giant chest when I get into Arena 5 as I slowly save gems. I get about 4 a day, so it's going to be another 2 weeks or something, but I'll buy a giant chest then, and hopefully I'll be in Arena 5 by then. But let's go ahead, open up these chests. They get better with every new arena, so I'm hoping this gold one gets me some good cards, and this giant one, even though it's Arena 3, should still be really nice. So let's start with the gold one here, see what we get. All right, 141 gold, always good. We like that. 2 gems, a rocket. I seem to get a lot of these rockets. I don't really use it. Tesla, okay, so that's kind of sweet. So Tesla is a new card that you can only get in Arena 4 for me, so that's really nice. Maybe start saving some of those. Inferno Tower, a rare card. I always like getting rares, so that's nice. Same one with Arena 4. And then 11 Barbarians. Okay, so 11 Barbarians is pretty cool because right now I've been using them. This is my main deck, and so now I'm only 14 cards from getting Barbarian level 6. But I think I'm going to be pushing Minion Horde to level 7 before I try anything else. So when I do requests, I'm going to be requesting Minion Horde pretty much the entire time. Let me see here. All right, so the next big one, though, is the Giant Chest. I'll get 13 rares and like 130 cards or something. I would love Giants, Musketeers, Minion Horde. Those are the three I want the most. If I get an Epic, you know, which would be super, super nice. So let's see what happens here. Open this giant chest, see what we get. Start off with quite a bit of gold. All right, a little over 1,000 gold. Can use that to upgrade cards. 4 mini P.E.K.K.A.s. Okay, not my favorite card. 10 bomb towers. All right, so that's 14 rares I've gotten so far. I guess I have a ton of one common card coming, so let's see what that is. I probably must have 100 of one common card, because it only says one left. All right, 122 Barbarians. Okay, actually, that's actually pretty awesome. That's 158 Barbarians. I'll be able to get them now from level 5 all the way to level 7, and they'll be my first, and I think I have just enough gold. So I have 1,400 gold. Whoops. 1,400 gold. Let's go ahead, upgrade them. This will bring them to level 6. 438. They'll get a bunch of new hit points. All right, level 6 Barbarians. Very nice. And then finally, let's upgrade them one more time. That costs 1,000 gold. Have just enough. Bring them to level 7. Let's upgrade them to level 7. All right, so that's pretty sweet. So that's my first level 7. I really like that card. A lot of people seem to use, you know, they try to use, what's the guy? Oh, this Prince, who I used to like a lot, but I don't use him anymore. And the Barbarians are just a really good defense against the Prince. As the Prince starts to charge, drop the Barbarians in front of them, and it helps a lot. All right, so now I know I'll definitely be pretty much just requesting Minion Horde and trying to get them up to level 7. Let's go ahead and do a couple battles. Let's see if I can stay in Arena 4, maybe even slowly start to push towards Arena 5. There are definitely some other people in my clan who play, I'm pretty sure who play free to play, who are in Arena 5, so maybe I can get there eventually. But if I can just stick around in Arena 4, I'd be pretty happy. So let's do at least one battle here. And one more time to just show you my deck. Minion Horde, Barbarians, I use those two a lot. Giant and Witch I use a lot in tandem as well. And then I've just started to like the Knight kind of, a lot more lately. He tends to work really well. But Minion Horde has been my favorite card. So let's go ahead and battle. Let's see who we get. All right, we're going against another level 6. We've got, okay, starting with a giant. I don't want to play him quite yet. I'll probably play these spear guys in the back just to use the elixir. All right, what do I want to do here? Let's distract. And then, so now hopefully he'll start attacking. Oh, unfortunately. Okay, so my musketeer took out their dragon pretty quickly, so that's good. Let's use my minion horde. My minion horde will take out these guys really quickly. Ooh, that musketeer though is doing some damage. That's not good. Let's let their musketeer get closer. See if I'm gonna take out their musketeer with my skeletons from the witch and my tower. We don't want to get charged, so we'll drop some little goblins there to stop the charge from the level 2 prince. Okay, let's see what we can get out of this now. So we're gonna do some damage to their tower. So getting down to 1900. Unfortunately, he's gonna take out my witch with his dragon there. Right before they come close, I want to draw there, and then use my musketeer to hopefully he'll get their dragon. Oh shoot, this is gonna be bad. This could potentially be bad. Okay, that's good. All right, my musketeer survived. I didn't think that they were gonna survive. Good. Okay. Musketeer. So now I'm gonna wait for my giant and use my giant and witch in tandem here. So I'm gonna drop my giant. Actually, I'm gonna drop my giant. Give him a long walk. I want to stop his. There we go. Now I'll be able to get my. Still want to kill his prince. Hopefully, I need to get my witch out really soon. Okay, I'll be able to get my witch out just in time. Okay, so my witch will do good damage against their skeletons because she has AoE attack. Unfortunately, my giant might go down before he does any damage. That's no good. How do I want to deal with. I think I'm gonna then attack from the opposite side with my minion horde and try to get that dragon the best I can. That dragon just sucks. Okay, dragon goes down. Nice. Let's get my giant now with my minions. They're unfortunately not gonna survive. We'll get. Oh, gotta get the prince. Get. There we go. Okay, just in time. So I'm gonna go ahead and just let my tower take out his prince because it should survive. Oh, it's gonna be close. Okay, good. Now I'm gonna kind of do a full-on attack on his tower, and there it goes down. Let's use a knight to draw the attack. Same thing. We want to get the prince out of the way. We don't want the prince to be doing damage to my tower since it's really low. We're gonna kind of play defense and sweep. All right, so just got the win there. So that was really close. Still kind of struggling in Arena 4, but that was nice that that went better. My cards definitely are a lot better. Right now, I just unfortunately have 4 silver chests, but at least in another 4 hours, I'll be able to get a crown chest. So I'm going to continue to work on these minion hordes. They're kind of been my favorite card lately. That card, witches, and giants. So thanks for watching. Keep coming back. I'll probably post another video. Tomorrow I'll probably do 2 videos back to back. And then it might be a few days again, but so far I've been really enjoying this game, and I hope you've enjoyed watching.